chosen one? Oh, it's not a better route. I just didn't change the title. I didn't change the title from yesterday. This is just a different... Like, this is the route that I was using yesterday. Well, that's a time loss already. How's life going? I have no idea. Hey, Big Mac. That's like the main thing in this run. Thank you. Yeah, Hamster Games. I've been playing this like the past 4 or 5 days now. Why is it on Game Boy Advance? Because that was the system it was put on. I think all of the Ham Ham games were, but I've never played the other ones. I've heard Ham Ham Heartbreak is a pretty good game. Stream on Twitch because literally every other platform sucks. Probably not. Is it getting a second season? That's pretty cool. There's a lot of animes that I actually really like that are getting, like, other seasons. Like, I know Kobayashi's still trying to get that second season. I know Gochimon's getting a third season. I know Love Live's getting a third season. I mean, Shinran got a second season, not that long ago. Which, high key, Shinran's actually really fucking good. No one wants to acknowledge that, though. Let's just say I'm gonna have more of a reason to become an anime watcher at some point. Whenever they come out. can't wait for Kochimon Season 3 in particular. That's like the big one that I was waiting for. That was really bad. That last bit. You don't want to fail that last bit. That was really, really bad. Cubics? Probably never, because Western shows typically get seasons really, really close by together. Animes, for whatever reason, can take a while before they get another season. Cough cough, Attack on Titan. Risking it all there. Yeah, Western shows, like, they get all of their stuff renewed at once. Whereas anime can take many, many years. Gochimon's another good example. It's just now getting a season 3 after, I don't know how many years. I want to say 4 or 5 years. Something along those lines. So never count out an anime. Never count out anime. Well, that was a very, very juicy plump. Fuck. I shouldn't have done that. Uh-huh. I just lost time because of a plump. Got plum juice all over my controller now. It's a very sweet plum, though. I kinda like it. Just, oh, it was incredibly juicy. Hello, Jaceva. I can't really look at the chat right now, so... very focused. Doodle's a plum? Wait, why am I a plum? How am I a plum? I guess it's a better question. I am what I eat. I am what I eat. I don't remember eating a piece of shit. Look, you set me right up for that one, you have no one but yourself to blame. You can't just set me up for a self-deprecation joke and expect me not to take it. But not every plum is sweet. I've had some sour plums before. Those are also really good. But then again, I like sour things, so... No, I'd say the original Game Boy is. Oh, wait, no, the original Game Boy is more like the NES handhelds. So yeah, no, I probably would say the GBA is more like the SNES handhelds. That's actually very accurate. SM64DS was on the DS, so maybe? Maybe it's more like the, God, I'm getting super distracted again. God damn it! I'm fucking up my splits all over the place again. No, you know what? The DS is more like a popular, like, Genesis. A popular version of the Genesis, because the Genesis wasn't, like, terrible. They just did, like, everything wrong with it. Probably cut down the amount of, like, games that I do in this by quite a significant margin. I'm just realizing that now. Yeah, the Genesis wasn't bad, they just didn't do anything with it because, what was it? Was it the Saturn? That came out around the same time as it. And so it just lost them a bunch of money. Yeah, a slightly better version of the Genesis. It might have, but neither did particularly well. Oh, did you? Yeah, I'm not always logged into that account. The account that I'm logged into the most often, obviously, is my main account. So trying to reach me through most anything else is... There's not a guarantee I'm gonna see it immediately. Which sucks, because I could have had a conversation with Pie Guy about cartoon reboots, like, a handful of years back. Well, no. See, Pie Guy had, back when YouTube still had, like, direct messages, right? Like, little... Like, YouTubers had, like, a little inbox for their YouTube channels. Pie Guy had sent me a message through that, talking about how he wanted to discuss with me about, cartoon reboots on a live stream he was doing. Like, on a series of live streams he was doing. And I didn't see it until 3 months after. So, That would have been really fucking cool. But he direct messaged me on my Doodletones 2 account, so I wasn't gonna. I didn't see it. Yeah. Big missed opportunity. Yeah, right? That almost feels like ancient history. I mean, if it was Phantom Strider that sent me that mail, I would have still had the same, like, I would have had the same reaction, because, like, discussing about cartoon reboots and getting my thoughts out there is not only a perspective that I don't hear too many people like talk about, but also it's just a good way of networking. It's a good way of getting my name out there. So that would have been perfect, but like, regardless of who it was. Because like it or not, Phantom Strider is still a big name in the cartoon community. Yeah, YouTube messaging. I haven't heard that phrase in years. No, Strider doesn't really discuss things, but my thoughts out would still have been out there. Because as a cartoon reviewer, people don't hear my thoughts as often. Like, I'm not known for being a cartoon reviewer, but there was a time where that was, like, the big thing that I was doing. That was the main thing I was doing for a bit. People forget that. Mainly because that account's like mostly dead nowadays. That was really bad. That's fine. I still have a lot more time saved. Yeah, I remember, Bob and his army. If you're trying to get me to talk shit about Phantom Strider good machines, I'm not going to. Like, I'm not here to start shit with the cartoon community. When YouTube wasn't shit? Yeah, me neither. If I had a choice of a cartoon to be rebooted? Oh, easy. Class of 3000. I think it's a perfect time for Class of 3000. This is the perfect time for a Class of 3000. Being really, really brutally honest here, Class of 3000 would be the perfect show to come out around this time. It's never gonna get brought back, but this would be the perfect time for it to do so. Oh, thank you for the raid, Flo. We have been raided. Welcome to Hamsters. Can't really say because family and stuff. Thank you for the follow, Thomas Mudkip. Yeah, no. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Hamsters. We're collecting a bunch of cards, very akin to what we do whenever I play, Harry Potter. Yeah, if only if it wasn't followers only. That would be great. But, I can't really fix that. Thank you. But yeah, so the goal of this run is we're collecting a bunch of cards that are called Amigo cards. After the after a first tournament, if you win the first tournament, you get this thing called a Amigo album, and then you go around collecting everyone's like friend card. And so that's basically what we're doing in this run, is we're trying to collect everyone's friend card. Buy more cards. Hell yeah. Yeah, if I'm not collecting wizard cards, I'm collecting Amigo cards. Let's go. Alright, that's a Robo Joven. Which one of these is the best card? All of them. Wait, nope, go back. Ask Sammy. He hasn't been around for one of these streams. Special events in this game happen whenever you get enough friend cards. So this is hello True Raider. But yeah, there are special events that happen in this game whenever you get a certain amount of friend cards. And these are like the only times we can get certain friend cards. So Robo Joe's is one of them. Then we'll have, I think, we'll have one for this character called Omar later. And then we have one for this character called Stucky, like towards the end of the game. Maybe during April Fool's Unchosen One, but who knows? We'll see. How did I lose 5 seconds to that? Snoozer? Snoozer, you think would be a good racial slur? Those who've read it probably don't understand that joke at all. hopefully this one goes better than the first bird back riding. Because I need to win 7. Oh, fuck off. Oh, God. This isn't good. This might be a dead run. Oh, God. This is cutting it close. If I don't screw up these last two, I might still be good. I worry. Okay. I still did. I did alright. I did much better than I thought I did. That was scary though. Cause if you take too long, that's bad enough. This should be Omar's event. So we head up to the pool. Well, it didn't seem like as close as the first one was, but if you take too long, that could cost you, like, the entire thing. So, I was a bit worried on that. I remembered when I streamed on YouTube. I don't do that anymore because there's literally no safety precautions for people who want to come in and fucking dox me. Gold. That's all that matters. Okay. Alright, I have to win carrot pool now. I should still be fine. I got a lot of, like, full carrots. Yeah. Oh, jeez. I beat record, too. That's time loss, actually. Actually did, that was a really good, like, casual carrot pull. But for the speedrun, that was actually okay. The important part was that I won. So. Go this way for Hamstar first. Get orange. Then go get Sparkle. Go to Mr. Mitsu. Yep, blue. Hello, Risen. Dragonite. We're saving a lot of time on this run. I figured I would, but like, goddamn. I'm saving a lot of time on this run. Here's a weird question. The default answer to where you'd like to go on vacation is a theme park, but who actually goes to a theme park for vacation? Typically, you're already on vacation, and you decide to go to a theme park during it. Like, who specifically goes to a theme park for their vacation? Never realized you could speedrun a Hamtaro game. You can speedrun any game as long as there's an objective. No, if it has an objective, you can speedrun it. Like, I'm not even saying you should, I'm just saying you can. If there's an end goal, it's speedrunnable. And there is an end goal for this game. I really wish there was a better place to get Minham. But unlike the first tournament, he's not there during, tennis finals. He's not where he's supposed to be during tennis finals. That's what I was thinking, right? You go to a theme park as part of the vacation. But the question that the game gives you is, where would you like to go for vacation? And the default answer is a theme park. Oh, 108.38! Could still be better. Man, I don't even know what the goal time would be for this game. For this run in particular. Because you have to win, like, half of the games. Well, yeah, about half of the games for the first one. Like, I can cut down on the amount of games that I win, by, like, one or two, I think, for the first tournament. So I could save even more time. And then there's probably some route changes that could be done that could, change this run quite a bit. But 108.38 is a pretty decent time, so I'll take it. You just need enough to win the first one. And then for the second one, you need to win 7. But you need to do it before day 7. Actually, you need to do it before the end of day 6. So the Ham Studio cards need to be gotten before day 5. Well, by the end of day 5. If they're not, then you're not getting stuffy, in which case, the run's effectively over. I don't know if sub one is possible, though. When we brought it up in the Hamtaro speedrun server, they thought sub one was possible. And it might be, but I don't see it. You have to save, like, 9 minutes off of what I've already done. Well, 8.5, but details. Round it up. Alright, so what do I want to do now? Probably have enough time to do something else, but I don't know what. Could always make this a 3-hour run and do HP runs. Presuming anyone that's still here from Flo's raid is still here. Like, anyone who came here from Flo's raid, I could do, like, Harry Potter for them. Presuming they're even still here. I have no idea if they are or not. Go from one card collecting game to the next. Let's go from one card collecting game to the next. So let's go do... Chamber of Secrets. All wizard cards. Compare against game time. Okay. Change the icon from the hamster to the Hufflepuff. Put away the controller. And pull up HP2. Change from a hamster to a badger. I can't move my life split for whatever reason. That's fine. I don't know if it crashed or something. Probably didn't. That's fine. Yeah, it crashed.